Oh, by the way, she's a really famous cricketer.
She is running for the luggage.
So Julia is speaking to her mom, and I think Italian moms, just like Indian moms, call you every 2 hours to ask what's going on.
Now we are boarding the flight to Mumbai. I'm super excited. I just cannot wait to see the craziest city of India. That's what they say, the city that never sleeps. Why is that guy weighing himself on the weighing scale that you should use for the luggage? We are taking two flights for going from Vizag to Mumbai. That got me a bit surprised because we have to go via Chennai, so it's gonna be roughly like 4 hours divided into two flights. I was expecting a big city like Mumbai having a direct flight to Vizag and vice versa, but this one just show us also the airport of Chennai, so that's absolutely fine. We're gonna fly with Indigo. This is my first experience with Indigo. I've heard many good things about it, so let's see. The airport of Vizag is actually super tiny but super calm and quiet. I actually prefer these types of airports rather than the huge messy airports. I only have one question: why do women and men have to do separate security processes? Why? Nevertheless, time to go. I really need a coffee. Today I feel quite sleepy.
Wow, the ramps are so weird, but so cool.
First thing that I've noticed is that the interiors are way better than SpiceJet, so plus.
Okay guys, there's a new experience that Julia's gonna have. She's never had momos in her life before. We have some sort of like dumplings in Germany, but they're never like the total desi style momos, you know? So
yeah.
She's gonna have a new experience.
I'm super excited.
Let's see.
So, as you know, I have to be careful with the spicy chutneys. Oh my God, I think I'm destroying the momos. So we got steamed veggie momos. Wow. I'm gonna have it first without any chutney. This is so yummy. Wow, like it's sweet. And then he has little pieces of veggies like cabbage. These must be peppers, carrots. I think I just destroyed my first dumpling, so I definitely need to know how to eat them. The dough is so creamy, so soft, and then the veggies inside are crunchy, crispy. I think there is the sweetness of the carrot and the cabbage together. Wow, these are my new thing. How do you even have them?
I think I'm gonna show Julia how you really have momos. You take this one whole momo, you put a generous amount of chutneys.
What?
That's how it's done. So Julia is speaking to her mom, and I think Italian moms, just like Indian moms, call you every 2 hours to ask what's going on. No difference there. Flight is delayed.
Flight is delayed. So flight has been delayed, and now there are some problems with the coaches. So we are standing waiting in the queue for entering the buses and then entering the airplane. Oh, by the way, Shrey saw a really famous cricketer.
Yeah, we saw R. Ashwin here, and it was so funny because like he just walked in, nobody cared, and he walked out, nobody cared. And I was like, is that R. Ashwin? Why is there not a drama happening? So anyway, that's how it is.
There are two types of people in the flight. The first type is a type that never sleeps and always watches videos, films,
that's me.
Music.
That's me.
Reads articles, super intellectual, reads books. And then there is the second type that sleeps all the time. I can basically fall asleep even now, like when people are still entering and putting their baggage above their heads. I just have this skill.
Not me.
But I feel like I wanna listen to some music. Do you wanna know which music I'm gonna listen to?
Backstreet Boys.
He knows me so much.
Mumbai!
Trey is running. For the luggage! Huh?
Look who's there. Here's the luggage number 2.
Yay! That was super fast, Indigo! Thanks!
We're finally in Mumbai!
Yay!
So it's my favorite city. If you haven't seen that video, whoops! If you haven't seen that video where we do a Q&A, do check it out. But you'll see that Mumbai is my favorite city. And I'm so excited to show Julia around Mumbai. There's so many things I want to show you.
I am excited.
The thing with Mumbai though is that you're either going to love it or you're going to hate it. So
I'm going
to
love it.
We have to see how she reacts to Mumbai. But the first thing that we're going to show Julia in Mumbai is a hair salon, because I really need a haircut and a trim.
I also need a hair styling.
So we start our Mumbai trip with a hair salon. Let's go.
Yeah.
So we're at the Trident Hotel in Mumbai. And this is so annoying, like we just made a booking and we have to wait here 15 minutes or 20 minutes because they can't see, they don't have the booking in their system yet, but we did it online, via a third party. Okay.
We have something
okay,
to
so
say.
Finally, I think they see a reservation, so we'll go back and hopefully we have a room. Okay, so we got a room. I need a shave and a haircut. Like, I look horrible.
I just released the braids. It looks nice.
So, what's your first impression? We've just seen a very little of Mumbai so far.
Yeah.
Oh, what is your first impression?
I love Mumbai. Yeah! It's not because you said it's
my
favorite
city.
It's just, I just feel at home. I don't know why. Maybe in my previous life, I have lived in Mumbai. It's cosmopolitan. When we reached from the airport to the hotel, it made me feel a bit like, oh my god, it's like Bangkok. Oh no, here it's like LA. No, here it's like New York. So I was like, ah. And huge billboards. We literally didn't see anything because you know better than us Mumbai traffic, right? So it took us
We drove through some really nice bars. So yeah. we drove through the C-Link and so it was really nice. But tomorrow maybe we'll check out some of the more authentic Mumbai parts as well, which I totally love. But we see how she reacts, and if she loves them,
I think I would love them.
Then she's a Mumbai girl.
I'm a Mumbai girl.
So this is something that normally we never do, but today we really felt like treating ourselves, and I'm super excited because look,
wow. This
is what room service is. I was missing eating a salad so much, and I was also missing my soul food, so I decided to order some salad with quinoa and a margarita pizza.
And guys, I'm not in the video, but how could I have missed on the desi khana, so...
Mumbai is the coolest place!
I'm a bit more predictable with my food, as you can see.
Let's eat now!
Bye-bye. See you tomorrow, guys.
Bye! Ciao.